and I'm a Girl Scout, and I am making care packages for Girl Scouts in Louisiana who are affected by the hurricane. If you would like to help me make more, donate, and we can make more. Thank you.
Many Girl Scouts in the southwest region of Louisiana were affected by Hurricane Laura. Gabby saw an opportunity to step up and help. Gabby is a junior Girl Scout in southeast Florida. Gabby was very specific about what she wanted to include in each care package. She wrote each girl a handwritten note and made their very own friendship bracelet so that she could spread the Girl Scout love during this difficult time. Gabby worked very hard to collect donations from her neighborhood and her local community. Gabby's mom said she was so excited when she was done and ready to ship the box. She even hugged it goodbye. From all of us at Girl Scouts of Louisiana, Pines to the Gulf, we want to say thank you, especially for your kind heart and your thoughts of our girls during this time. We know that all of our girls will really appreciate it. And you are a shining example of what it means to be a Girl Scout.